Hello to you from Milan, a city synonymous with high fashion. The stadium might not be fashionable anymore, but it remains iconic, the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Milan against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Mbappe? Might it be Mbappe? Well, I think you could call that an escape. Neymar! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Messi cutting in from the flank. Sergio Ramos. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. It's Neymar's corner. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Sandro Tonali. Just cutting off the supply. Verratti. Vitor Ferreira. Now possession lost, intercepted. Sandro Tonali. Will it be? Nicely blocked. And taken short. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Minge. Here's Ramos. And the press is on. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Vitor Ferreira, and does well to keep it in play. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Marco Verratti. It's looking promising. A goal! The opening statement of the match, a richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate. Milan gets the game restarted. Can they come up with a coherent answer? Ibrahimovic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Vitor Ferreira. Read it superbly to take back possession. And coolly done in the end. Marquinhos. Ferreira. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Benacer. Dangerous looking through ball. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Ibrahimovic! Able to close down the shot. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Ibrahimovic! Nuno Mendes. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Kylian Mbappe. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. He must finish! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, threat averted.
Well, Milan are making chances and they do look threatening, but they still trail. And that's mainly due to a brilliant piece of goalkeeping on that occasion. He really has kept his team in front here.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Lionel Messi. Nicely timed tackle. Neymar. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. But timely defending when it mattered. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And they know they need to stop him. Must score! And the keeper did more than enough.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
It's a short corner. Opportunity! Well, fantastic reflex action. Mbappe. Verratti now. Minch. And intercepts again. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And support available. Ibrahimovic. And it's still on for him. Chance for the Rossoneri to get right back into this game. Corner kick coming up. Favouring the short one. Leao. And it's still on. And there we have it. The first half comes to an end here at the San Siro. Well, in the first 45, Lionel Messi at his dazzling, mesmeric best. Not that that should come as any great surprise, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second.
Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Ibrahimovic. Benacer. On to Ibrahimovic. It did look on for them, but not to be. Excellent ball over the top. Mbappe. And he might be through here. Brilliant save. Neymar. Tremendous block. Fabian. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Messi. Wonderful chance. Thwarting him. And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all. Leao. Oh, in with a chance. And how about that for a save? Diaz. Must be. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Hakimi. They need to get tighter. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there. Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes.
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Intense pressure. Rafael Leao. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. He's got to clatter it away. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Rafael Leao. And options in the centre. A really top-notch piece of defending. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Played into the box. Well, no way through. Just 20 minutes remaining now. The ball back with PSG now. And now, passing it through. Now the attack fizzled out. Diaz, can he put it away? And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever.
Well, as you can see,